Good morning, everyone out there in social media. It's your boy D Moore, Mr. Moore Fit for You, here live and direct right outside the gym, about to get it in. It's gonna be nice, short and sweet. Not the video, my intro, what I'm talking about right now, just describing the workout I'll be doing. So in this video that you're gonna see, I'm doing a full body routine. It's nothing too crazy. It's like 2 to 3 exercises. Each body part, each area of my body, mostly focusing on those big muscles. At the end of the routine, I'll be doing some core stuff, some functional stuff. But anyways, man, what's up with this weather, man? Like, I'm an island brother, so this, man, it's May. It's like 30 degrees out here. It's crazy. You know what I'm saying? I got this jacket on. I don't even feel like this jacket is enough. It's kind of right. It's diminishing, like, my drive to actually go in here and wreck stuff up, you know what I'm saying? Like, before I left the house, you know, I was all motivated. I'm like, man, I'm gonna go in there and tear the weights up. I'm gonna be in there like a beast. And as soon as I step outside, I'm like, oh no, I gotta go back in my bed, get under them covers, cuddle with the wife. This is crazy. But anyways, I'm about to go in this gym. In the video, I'll give a description of the exercise and how many sets and reps I did. Again, it's nothing too crazy. The only crazy part is the rest time. There's barely like any rest time. Majority of the rest time is me just setting up the weights for the next set. Full body, like I said before, crazy. It's crazy, but it's not crazy, but it's crazy. The intensity is crazy. The workouts are basically, it's basic. But yeah, check it out. Let me know what y'all think. Mr. More Fit for You. Anybody looking for a trainer, www.morefitforyou.com. And that's 4 with the letter 4, the number 4. And man, it's cold. I might need to jog around the gym for a little bit before I go in there. Get my heart rate up, get my blood pumping. You know, it's always, I know I'm rambling right now, I know. But it seems like it's always like, even when I was in the military, whenever you go like on a 2 mile run, a battery run or whatever, and a lot of people don't realize this, but Hawaii gets cold, especially when you're very up high in the mountains, high elevation. So as many times we would run 2, 3, 4 miles, and it's like, you know, 40 degrees outside in shorts. And a t-shirt, you know, in our pizza uniform. But I always felt it like I would run better in cold weather. I guess because, you know, it's so cold, you're trying to stay warm, so you just run faster. And this is coming from someone that doesn't like to run, period. Like, I'd run if I have to, but I don't like to run. That's one of the things I hated about the military, was long distance running. Anything more than 2 miles is just not my cup of tea. But yeah, it's cold outside. I might just do that. Matter of fact, yeah, I'm gonna take me a jog around the gym. You know, do like some of these other people do. But anyways, enough of the talking. Time for the working. Again, Mr. More Fit for You. If I haven't said it once, I say it again. Check me out. Looking for a trainer. You know where I'm at. Let's get it, baby. One more thing. For those wondering, I'm gonna just put it out there. If you look in this intro, I have no hair. In the video, I have hair. That's because this intro was recorded after I did that workout. About 2-3 weeks after I actually did the workout in the video. The intro that I did before got erased by one of my kids. Yeah, kids, you gotta love them, right? But anyways, just wanted to put it out there because I have no hair. In the video, I do have hair. All right? All right, peace.